City host Newcastle United at the King Power, where confidence should be high after the Foxes' 2-1 win over Tottenham last weekend. The home side also secured their spot in the next round of the Carabao Cup, so Brendan Rodgers' side will be looking to secure a third straight victory. Meanwhile, a 0-0 draw with Brighton last weekend means Newcastle have just won once in all competitions this season. However, the Magpies have won their last two trips to the King Power.